doesn't have mud.
Does it have dandruff?
Mm, but not much.
But it's just dry skin.
Here in the corner, oh.
The flakes.
Ah.
You're getting those flakes in the frame.
Yeah, but they're not passing through the comb.
Yeah, that's one of the things about this dandruff.
Mm.
When we get
so
the lice,
it remains on your hair. Mm. What do you want?
Fur.
What is fur?
I think it's
fur. No, it's not fur.
You don't have a black t-shirt for me today.
Oh yeah, I do. In fact, it's even thin. Sorry, we've already chuffed this one of yours. You have to keep it. Oh my gosh, no. Let me go back to the back.
The front has some
good
stuff, eh?
Oops.
We're still in the frame.
Mm.
Okay.
I feel like it's a bit far.
Do you want me to hold it?
Mm. Don't want you to interfere with my work. Am I hurting you?
Don't pick it.
No. Oh my gosh, it is.
Oops, oops.
It's okay.
But you have to leave one side for the peak.
No.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'll be able to stop.
You have to.
No.
You want to pick it?
Mm-mm.
Yes.
No. You said no.
Don't be entitled. It's my head. It's not easy working with you, boy.
Because you can't see, I'm going to scratch everything and you won't be able to tell. Wow.
The flakes in there?
Mm. But they're small, small ones today.
Yeah, I'll put more oil next time. Oh, just watch it rain. I need to buy more hair oil.
Mm. They're small.
Today they're small.
This is almost as good as washing your hair.
It's clean.
No, so the way I'm combing out the flakes.
Oh.
Almost as good. Almost.
Yeah, yeah. You need an innate to be able to see.
Yuck. Yuck in a nice way. There's such a thing.
Yuck anyways.
In a nice way.
You're almost crossing the halfway mark.
No. It's impossible. There's nothing wrong with flakes. Flakes are good. It's caramel. You have caramel flakes.
At night when before I'm about to go to sleep, I normally pick at the front of my scalp.
I can see nails, evidence.
With my nails. Then I peel off flakes from the top of my head.
Every night?
Every night before I sleep.
Every other night?
Every night. There's always a layer that's generated. It's so strange.
I think it's now normal for you, so it's not strange.
Flaky train. You know what I'll do? I'll save the ones on my shirt.
What? These
then,
ones?
Yeah, then I'll tang off. After.
Then I'll give the black shot.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll give you the black shot.
Mm-hmm. Why it's too late now?
Wow.
Yeah, the middle of my hair is.
They're all really tiny. Like what determines their size?
The amount of oil. I didn't put oil on my hair this week. When I put oil, it's like it acts as a binding agent. This is my theory. So it acts as a binding agent and it makes the flakes one plate. Oh, nice. But like this, when it's dry, they fall.
I feel like after this, I have to clean the whole house again. I'm not
wait.
Hurting you.
Yeah. I can't wait for the lice call.
You said it's coming when?
It should come like on Wednesday or Thursday.
Okay. In the meantime, we use what we have. So dirty, nice.
Gosh, you're coming my ears.
We have dandruff. Check every now and then. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Flaky train.
But this just looks like, I don't know, it's dry. Yeah, exactly. I'm not leaving anything for you to pick, I'm sorry. I can't.
You're selfish. No, that's
selfish.
After
2 days. So I've decided not to get it. Okay, yeah, I'll be there waiting.
Where?
There.
Oh. I did it at my house.
Yeah, Connie, I don't know where you live. I think I don't know.
You're working.
I'll still find you.
It looks like a garden down here. What?
Shall I move the camera so we can see?
We'll get a shot after.
It's like my focus is on keeping your hair clean. Oh gosh, let me just... the flakes, they're already on the hair. It's like they knew that this is what that we're going to...
They wanted to remove
them. Yeah.
They're like, gotta... peace out.
They're being flaky.
They flake.
They flaked on us.
No, it'll get better. Wait for next week. Next week's dandruff will be...
It won't be flaky.
It'll be flaky.
Turn a bit. Yeah. A little bit more.
Gosh. Yeah. I was watching this show on Netflix called Disenchantment. And then there was a little cardamom thing.
Yuck.
Or it was just a demon that went into a girl. And it's a cartoon. And then it said it was like, let me
It's a cartoon with demons.
Yeah, it's a cartoon. Yeah.
Okay.
So it's like, oh, let me try this thing that I always see. Where the demon twists the head of the person. It twisted the head. And then it was like, you're hurting the girl's body. So then the body spun. The body spun after that. It spun back because of the head.
Disenchantment.
Okay. Stupid. I just brought my head back.
Yuck. Yuck and wow at the same time. It's Camel, I told you.
Oh, I mean, it's Camel.
It's Camel. It's Camel. Yeah, most of it escaped early.
Mm-hmm.
It's on your hair, not your scalp.
Because when you're scratching, you're not scratching just on the line. You're scratching a bit far. So they're escaping.
So what are you saying?
No, just scratch the ear scratching. This other method might make my hair come out and it's already
thin enough as it is.
Should I cut a bob?
Isn't this a bob?
Like a shorter bob.
Shrub.
My last stylist says if you cut a bob you won't have a mess. That's like a way to be, you know, so much for customer rejection.
That's so mean.
Yeah.
Do you have a neck?
I appreciate your honesty, but geez.
I'm being too honest.
I won't have a neck. Like such an animal. An animal with a tail.
Yeah, that thing looked like
yesterday,
an animal did that day.
So
I wasn't mean.
You
it was
so
true.
Mean.
No, it was true.
I was just like, gosh, now why is she being such an animal?
It looked like an animal with a tail.
No, like, I'm not even going to talk to her.
Oh, seriously, I thought you just went to sleep.
No,
I also went to sleep.
I said I'm not going to talk to you anymore.
I'm sorry. But it was true. It looked suspicious.
I'm being innovative and then
No. Innovate in another direction. It looked like an animal.
It looked like an animal's
tail. With poop.
Those flakes are golden because they're the jackpot.
Yeah, but now you're saying you have camel flakes, not golden flakes.
They're golden.
It's because they're the jackpot.
Yeah.
Ugh. Oh, nice. Good job. Thanks. The demon inside is automated.
No, you're saying I'm possessed.
I'm not saying you're possessed.
I don't know why you're being so
I'm not saying you're possessed.
Emotional space. There's so many things going on. I can feel the flakes falling into my bust.
Are you serious? Oh, it's true that though.
Am I in the frame?
Yeah. Today there are no cats in heat.
The cats might be there in heat. But they're the children.
Did you mean kittens?
Yeah, that's because it's children and cats make kittens. It's a happy medium.
Children and cats make kittens, wow.
What are cat children?
Kittens. But children and cats make children. Wait, what make kittens? I don't know.
Not scientifically. Child plus cat equals kitten.
Or child with cat.
Period. I feel like you'll have so many flakes on the floor.
No, don't say that.
Oh, they're on my tights.
It's okay. We'll just clean together because...
No, I'm not cleaning up.
No. No, you're not going anywhere. I have the keys. I'll lock you in.
I'll pack my shit and leave.
Again, I thought you didn't have dandruff, but then, I don't know, I always make this mistake.
What?
I thought you didn't have a lot of dandruff, but then it's always hiding at the center.
I told you, mine needs to be agitated. Clearly. You have to say, hello, I'm here to see you, and then
I just came
like,
to
okay.
Say hello.
Here we are. They're like...
Hello from the other side.
You see, in Frozen, when... They went to see the trolls. The trolls are hiding.
Yeah.
That's what my dandruff is doing.
The dandruff is trolling us.
No. It's they're hiding like the trolls in plain sight. I'm sorry.
But it was looking at me. It was calling. It said, hello. It's me.
Hello.
This was where you scratched your head last time with the pick.
No.
No?
It's a strong possibility. But that was how long ago?
A long time ago. We used to be friends. Yeah, it sounds like you're being haunted or you're haunting like those demons of yours.
Again, I don't have demons.
What do you have? So what you're saying is I can't scratch the front.
You can. just a scratching day then. The next one I'd use a pick.
Okay.
I enjoy it.
And the comb and the lice comb.
Oh no, the next one is the lice comb. Mm. Then after that I'll go back to the pick.
Okay.
Or maybe both.
Mm. Lice pick.
Yeah. I enjoy the pick, therefore I have to use it again. For me and all the other people who enjoy the yeah, because it's my head. I also have to get some satisfaction from this, right?
No.
Yeah.
It's my head also.
It's not your head.
But if I'm the one who's scratching it, say that it's mine.
No. You
it's my project. And I have a say. It's my project and I have a say.
As do I. It's my head.
Yeah.
Therefore I have a say.
But
yeah.
It's my project.
It's not your project.
But it's my project.
It's not.
But it is.
It's mine.
It's ours. Sharing is caring.